A tourist travels through the Sahara Desert. He fell behind his group and got lost. His camel died. He walks through the desert without food, without water. He wants to drink. The man speaks out loud. Oh, how thirsty. Suddenly it falls from the sky a shovel, and a voice from heaven says, "Dig." A man digs in the sand and finds a jug of water. He was happy and drank water. A voice from heaven says, "Give back the shovel." The man throws the shovel up and it disappears. He moves on and gets hungry. The man says out loud, "Oh, I'm so hungry." Suddenly, a shovel and a voice fall from the sky says, "Dig." A man digs in the sand and finds a basket of food. He was delighted and began to eat happily. Voice from the sky says, "Give back the shovel." The man throws shovel up and it disappears. He moves on and he wants sex. The man says out loud, "Oh, how to have sex." Suddenly a shovel falls from the sky and a voice from the sky says, "Dig." A man digs sand for 1 hour, digs for 2 hours, found nothing, got tired, and said out loud, "Damn it, I screwed up." A voice from the sky says, "Return the shovel." Two blonde friends are talking. The first friend says, "My husband said that if he finds out that I cheated on him, he will kill me and my lover. I haven't told him anything since. I've already saved him from prison 7 times. The second friend says with delight, "Oh, Emma, you are a holy woman." Ask your wife to bring some scotch. A bad wife will ignore you. A good wife will bring a roll of sticky tape. And a very good wife will bring a glass of whiskey. Husband and wife are arguing about the difference between male and female logic. The husband says, "Men and women think differently." The wife asks, "Why?" The husband tells the wife, "What happens if I tell you that you are a fool, but I would like to sleep with you?" The wife replies, "I will slap you and be offended." The husband continues, "Well, if you tell me that I'm an idiot, but you don't mind making love to me, then I'll just be happy." The wife and her husband are lying in bed. Wife says, "There have only been 2 real men in my life." The husband asks with pride in his voice, "And who is the second man?" The wife replies, "You don't even know the first one." 2 old men met, decided to remember their youth, went to a bar for a beer. They had a beer at the bar. One old man says to the other, "John, can we go meet the girls?" The second old man says, "And if they refuse?" The first old man replies, "Well, that's not a problem. There will be a problem if they agree." 2 friends met in a bar. They drank vodka, and one says to the other, "Oh, I would like to meet a girl now." The second friend replies, "I have a girl I know, but she is ugly." The friend replies, "There are no ugly girls if there is a lot of vodka." They came to the girl and rang the bell. The door opened. The first friend looked and said to the other, "Buddy, I won't drink that much." Little Johnny didn't go to school. The next day, the teacher asked him, "Johnny, why weren't you at school yesterday?" Little Johnny replies, "Because we buried our grandfather yesterday." "Don't lie to Johnny. I saw your grandfather in the window yesterday." Little Johnny replies, "Yes, Dad put it on so that the postman would bring a pension." A drunk man came home. The wife tells him, "Where have you been, asshole?" The husband replies, "You won't believe it. I'm walking, suddenly a car flies out of the corner and hits me. When I woke up, I saw a horse. It runs at me and hits me in the forehead with its hoof. After 15 minutes, I got up, and then the plane hits me with a wing." The wife says, "I don't believe you're lying to me." Her husband replies, "If you don't believe me, ask the carousel operator." A guy walks into a jewelry store. The saleswoman says, "Oh man, it's good that you came to us. March 8th is coming soon, and we have 2 weeks of a 20% discount. Buy something as a gift for your girlfriend. Here, I can offer a gold heart-shaped pendant. Your girlfriend will really like it. The man answers sadly, I don't have a girlfriend. The saleswoman says coquettishly, Come on, such a prominent, handsome, tall man, and you don't have a girlfriend. Why? The man answers even more sadly, The wife does not allow it. Wife is reading a fairy tale to her daughter. The father had three sons. The eldest son was smart and tall. The middle son was of average height. The youngest son was a fool. The little girl turns to her mother and says, Mum, was their father ill or something? Mum replies, Why do you think that? He's making things worse and worse. The husband says to his wife, Honey, I invited a friend to have dinner with us tonight. The wife starts to get angry. Why did you invite him? Our child is running snot. I have laundry going on in the house. There's nothing to eat. The house is in a mess and you invited a friend to dinner. The husband replies, That's right. He's my best friend and I want to save him. The wife furiously asks, Save him from what? The husband replies, He's been thinking about getting married a lot lately. The phone rings in the apartment. The guy picks up the phone. Hello, who is this? Hi, it's me, Emma. I'm calling you to tell you that I got my driver's license. The guy replies, We broke up 6 months ago. Why are you telling me this? So that you cross the road more carefully. Two friends are talking. The first friend says, Tell me what to buy my girlfriend for her birthday. The second friend says, Wouldn't it be easier for you to ask her what she wants? No, I don't have that kind of money. Two hunting dogs are talking. One dog says, Yesterday we were walking through the forest with the owner. Suddenly a bear jumped out from behind the bushes, and the owner, as luck would have it, forgot the cartridges. Well, I'll throw myself at him as I scream. How brave you are to throw yourself at the beast. Yes, at what kind of beast? I rushed at the owner, hugged him with my paws and started screaming, We need to run away. The husband asks the blonde wife, If four eggs cook for 4 minutes, then how many 8 eggs will cook? The blonde wife thought and replied, 8 minutes. The husband laughs and asks, What is the logic? The wife replies, According to the pan logic, more than 4 pieces do not fit into our egg pan. In a second grade lesson, a young girl teacher asks, Who knows how animals talk? Little Susie says, The dog says, woof, woof. Well done, Susie. Who's next? Little Sam says, The cat says, meow, meow. Little Daisy says, The duck says, quack, quack. Okay, Johnny, what do you say? Little Johnny replies, And I know how a lion screams. He lives next door. The teacher says, It's very interesting to go and see after lessons. After lessons, little Johnny brings the teacher and students to the neighbor's house and rings the door lock. A big unshaven man opened the door. Little Johnny says, Leo, I brought you a woman again. Man.
Oh.
My friends, if you want to watch other funny jokes, subscribe to the channel.